New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
I am an Italian socialist, and about disarm, I wanted to ask to this workshop a question. I want to know if you have an answer. What is the position of Europe in front of the presence in Europe of American bases, of American size, and I want to know if you accept that in your countries, I think about Germany, I think about Italy, I think about East Europe, if you agree that Americans use your country to make decisions about the war in Iraq, Afghanistan, and use your country to make, for example, the rendition, the extraordinary rendition. Because I live in Italy, and Italy is a country that has been used for many years by Americans and to make their own affairs. And in my town, the Americans want to build another base and another American base. And I wanted to ask you, what is your position about these facts, about this situation?